Eamon Fodzie, Profiles of Chamorros, made possible by a grant from the Guam Council on the Arts and Humanities Agency, Government of Guam, Office of the Governor, and the National Endowment for the Arts.
Robert Anacletus Underwood was born as the youngest son of John and Esther Titano Underwood on July 13, 1948. He spent his growing years in Sinahanya and Norwalk, California, near Los Angeles. In 1963, he returned to Guam in his junior year of high school and graduated from John F. Kennedy High School in Tumon. After graduating from high school, he left Guam to attend college and earned a Bachelor of Arts degree and a Master's degree in History from the California State University in Los Angeles. In 1972, he joined the faculty of George Washington High School, where he was a co-founder of the annual event now known as Chamorro Week. He taught at GW until 1974 and then became one of the administrators and eventually transferred to Inarahan Junior High School. He was also a curriculum writer for the bilingual program and wrote little children's stories in Chamorro. In 1976, he joined the faculty of the University of Guam, and as a university instructor, he established his reputation as a professional educator, innovative thinker, Chamorro historian, lecturer, writer, and activist. There he established a course, which he also taught on KGTF, entitled Culture and Education on Guam. Some of his key involvement in social and political issues were through organizations like the Guam Bicentennial Commission, the Guam Historic Preservation Review Board, the 1976 South Pacific Games Commission, and the Chamorro Language Commission, which he chaired for more than 12 years. He was one of the founders of the Organization of People for Indigenous Rights and organized the People's Association for Responsible Alternative. In 1979, he was appointed to the National Advisory Council on Bilingual Education by the U.S. Secretary of Health, Education, and Welfare, and was also elected as the first Vice President of the Pacific Island Bilingual Bicultural Association. In 1978, he was elected to the Territorial Board of Education, and in 1988, he became the Dean of UOG's College of Education, eventually earning a doctorate in policy planning from the University of Southern California. In 1990, he became the University of Guam's Academic Vice President, and after retiring from the university in 1992, he announced his candidacy for the office of Guam's Delegate to Congress. He has served three terms as Guam's Delegate to Congress. He is a member of the National Security and Resources Committee. His legislative accomplishments include the return of 3,200 acres of land from the federal government, the Foreign Air Carrier Assistance Act, the inclusion of Guam in the North American Numbering Plan, and numerous amendments for the Department of Defense Reauthorization Acts.
You have just seen Eamon Fodzie, Profiles of Chamorros, brought to you by the Chamorro Heritage Institute Planning Group and your public television station, KGTF Channel 12.